Handyman presents Make a Drill Depth Gauge. Position the drill bit next to the timber at the right depth, then wrap the drill bit with masking tape. Drill until you reach the tape,